The next concept, functions. Functions. Let us take two non-empty sets, say A equals 1, 2, 3, 4 and B is equal to A, B, C, D. Okay? The set A contains 1, 2, 3, 4, B contains A, B, C, D. I just relate 1 to A, 1 associated to A, 2 associated to B, 3 associated to C, 4 associated to D. That means f of 1 is equal to A, f of 2 is equal to B, f of 3 is C, f of 4 is D. Every element of the set A, see 1, 2, 3, 4 are pre-images, whereas A, B, C, D are images. Okay? Every element of the set A have unique images in set B. That's why it is a function. Let me see the definition. Let capital A and B are two non-empty set. A relation F from set A to set B. A relation F from set A to set B is called a function or a mapping. Function or a mapping from A to B if every element of set A have unique image in set B. Unique image in set B. That's why this is an example for a function. So that is F is equal to 1 comma A, 2 comma B, 3 comma C, 4 comma D. Let us take B, the same set. A consists of 1, 2, 3, 4 and B has A, B, C, D. Let us define a function F from A to B as F of 1 is B, F of 2 is also B, F of 3 equals C, F of 4 is C. So 1 associated to B, 2 also associated to B. Clearly this is a function because every element of the set A have unique image in set B. So it is a function. Let us take another example. Observe this. The set A 1, 2, 3, 4. This is A, B, C, D. 1 and 2. 1 associated to A, 2 associated to A, 3 associated to B. Look at 4. 4 is a member of A. 4 is an element of the set A. But 4 is not associated to any of the elements of the set A. That's why it is not a function. Not a function. Because the element 4 belongs to the set A. It is not mapped to with any of the element of the set B. So it is not a function. D. The set A 1, 2, 3, 4. B, A, B, C, D. F of 1 is B, F of 2 is B. F of 3 is C and D also. F of 4 is C. See, every element of the set A associated to some elements. See here, the element 3 associated to 3, I mean C as well as D. C and D are not same. F of 3 is equal to C. F of 3 is equal to D also. So C and D are not same, not unique. They are distinct. So here the uniqueness fails. Look at the definition. Every element of the set A associated to unique element of the set B. There, but here 3 has two images. So here the uniqueness fails. That's why it is not a function. Note 1. If an element X belongs to the set A, the element X belongs to the set A, associated to, one associated to A, two associated to B, three associated to B, four associated to C. Here, one is called pre-image of A, two is pre-image of B, three is pre-image of B, four is pre-image of C, whereas C is image of four, A is image of one, one is pre-image, whereas A is called image of one. F of 1 equals A, F of 2 equals B, F of 3 equals B, F of 4 equals C. See, this is just like F of X is equal to Y. These are the values of X. The set A, these are the values of X. The set B, values of Y. Okay. So, now come to this. An element X associated to the element Y belongs to the set B. Then Y is called image of X. Y is called image of X. A is called image of 1. C is called image of 4. Whereas 1 is pre-image. 1 is called pre-image of Y. 1 is pre-image of A. In general, X is pre-image of Y. Next, no. Under the function F, we write this as f of x is equal to y, you know. Next, note number 2. If f from A to B, then the set A, this is called domain, and the set B is called codomain. The set B is called codomain. The set A is called domain. The set B is called codomain. The set of all images, set of all images of A is called range of F. Here, A, B, C, these are the images. But D is not the image of any element of the set A. So, A, B, C is the range. Whereas the set A, B, C, D is called codomain. The set 1, 2, 3, 4 is domain. Okay? Then the third note. If A and B are two non-empty sets having M number of elements, 4 here, and N number of elements, 4 again, so respectively, that means N of A is equal to M, cardinality of the set A is M, and the cardinality of the set B is N, then total number of functions, number of function from set A to set B, from A to B means N of B to the power N of A. Whereas set B to set A means, set B to set A means N of A to the power N of B. Whereas here, total number of function from set A to set B or N of B to the power N of A. Whereas N of B is N, N of A is M, N to the power of M. You need to remember this for MCQs. An important note. Fourth one, a function F from A to B is called a real valued function if B is a subset of a real number. B is a subset of real number, not relation, real number. Next note, a function F from A to B is called a real function if both A and B are subsets of the real number R.